Thanks, Kevin, for your story and your honesty. Sounds like you're in a good place. Theodore.
Oh, call me Teddy.
Teddy. Good. Tell us how you came to be with us and what you hope to achieve during your time here.
Well, to tell you the truth, I just got out of the joint. I killed a child murderer, piece of shit drunk driver. You may have read about it in the papers. Kind of a folk hero. Let me tell you, some of the letters I got off from me, pussy, you wouldn't believe. Blow your freaking mind. I carry a couple of them around with me. Pull them out whenever I need a little pick-me-up. Check out this one from Marsha.
Thank you for the offer, Teddy, but we want to stay focused on addiction and recovery.
Oh, kind of a downer, but hey, it's your circle, pal. Go ahead and jerk it.
You're here to break your addiction to alcohol.
Oh, you bet your ass. I'm going to take a break for 30 days. I'm looking forward to it.
Well, Teddy, it's about more than the next 30 days. It's about staying sober for the rest of your life.
Oh, no, no, no. I'm just here for the cleansing. You know, recharge my batteries. Staying sober for the rest of your life. Who the hell would want to do that?
Taxi, wait!
Hey, pal, you checking in? I don't know if you read the brochure or not, but one of the big things they expect of you is to stop drinking for life. It's lunacy. Think about this long and hard. This could be the biggest mistake you ever make. To the nearest bar, Jeeves. Pronto. Think about it.